Hi, I'm Dr. Aaron Bates, and this is my son, the future Dr. Hannon Bates. No pressure, buddy. And welcome to our backyard. And this is my favorite time of day to hang out with my son. We do it at peak hours, right when he gets off of preschool. And he gets to eat his lunch while we share a brew. Thanks, buddy. Now, don't freak out. The brew that we drink is a kombucha, our favorite flavor, which is gingerade. Very low in sugar. Awesome stuff. Now, what Hannon doesn't know is we're actually out here just for the purpose of soaking up some sun, actually enjoying one of Mother Nature's best supplements. And the supplement I'm talking about is vitamin D. Vitamin D isn't just an important supplement, but it's probably the most important biohack in the world of anti-aging and human performance. And vitamin D is not something that is actually absorbed by the sun, which is what we might have been told by mom and dad. Instead, the interaction of ultraviolet B waves from the sun interacting with the derivative of a form of cholesterol actually helps synthesize the development of vitamin D in the body. Vitamin D acts on over 1,000 hormones in your body and acts as an important substrate on hormones such as testosterone. It also moderates the function of your immune system as well as inflammatory pathways. You should take about 1,000 IUs of vitamin D3 for every 25 pounds of lean body mass. The most important time to take vitamin D if you are going to supplement is the morning. One thing that we've recently found out about vitamin D is it has an inverse relationship with melatonin, which essentially means if you take vitamin D at night, that hormone reaction can actually have a negative effect to your sleep. There's something very soothing just hanging out in the sun, soaking up your UVB rays, and I gotta say, nothing really relaxes me more, especially when I go in back to work after my afternoon schedule. Overall, this is a great time for just improving your health and your overall quality of life, and I hope you enjoy. Say later, dude. Say see ya. See ya. All right.